Adding single sign-on, commonly called SSO, is a key step to getting your district set up with Clever. Setting up SSO means that teachers, students, and staff can sign into Clever and access their apps without signing in again. One quick note, you can configure your login method at any time, but before you set up SSO and share Clever login credentials with your users, we recommend setting up your sync between Clever and your student information system and connecting your district's apps to Clever. This way, when your district's users sign into Clever, they'll see their rosters and can sign into apps with Clever. First, let's review SSO. Clever's SSO portal allows students and teachers to use a single set of credentials, like a Google or Active Directory account or badge, to sign into all of their learning applications. Once the user is logged in, they're presented with a personalized portal that displays exactly the resources they are meant to see, all in one place. They can then sign into an app with just a click. So what does that personalized portal look like? Let's log in as a user and see it in action. To log in, users go to a unique Clever URL that you choose and enter their credentials. The identity provider tells Clever who the user is. Once they are validated, Clever serves them their personalized resources. Let's talk a bit more about identity providers. Many districts already have an identity provider, such as a Google or Outlook email address or Active Directory. If your district already uses a Clever compatible identity provider, we recommend that you stay with it. If you're planning on rolling out an identity provider to your district for the first time, consider the types of devices currently used and how your users are signing into their applications. If your district does not currently have an identity provider and does not plan on choosing one from the supported list shown here, you can create and manage user credentials using Clever Passwords. For additional reading on Clever Passwords, check out our Help Center. When you're ready to set up SSO, follow these steps. From here, you'll be able to choose the identity partner that works best for your district. For this demo, we're going to select Clever Passwords Authentication. You can even select more than one login method. Now that you've chosen your identity provider, let's configure where your users will log in. This is important. Select a custom portal URL that's easy for your district to remember on a daily basis. For instance, if you're the Pleasantville School District, you might set your portal URL as clever.com/in/PSD. Now, it's time to deliver the good news to your district. You can access resources to roll out the portal, including trainings and email templates, right from your Clever account. And that's all there is to it. Setting up SSO helps you, your teachers, and your students. SSO easy, right?